hands, all right? The hardest guys to score on are the guy that does this. You grab your hand right here and start to come up, okay? Those are the hardest guys to score on right there. But guys that stay on their knees, this is for everybody. Guys that stay on their knees, easy to score on. So get off your knees. If you get stuck here, you gotta post your hand and circle. Circle. Tight circle, watch this. He's got a front head up here. Here, circle, okay? I'm not gonna stay down there. Too many times you see a guy, okay, I'm just gonna hold on, try to get a stalemate, right? I'm gonna hold on till the ref stalemates. He's not gonna stalemate. I'm gonna end up scoring, okay? So, I know it's getting off track a little bit, but you post, step up, and circle. Right there, right here. Yes, way better. Okay? Now, right now the guy's got my elbow tied up, okay? I can knee tap there, okay? I'm gonna throw a bar right now, okay? This little throw bar, I learned this a long time ago and I started using it a lot because it's all about my angle, all right? Look where I'm facing. You guys are facing here. I wanna face this way right here. Now, all I do is I take my palm and I straighten it out here. Take your palm, straighten it out. Right now it's up, I want it down. So it's here, I want it here, okay? All that little twist does is it helps me free this arm when I throw it. Here, that's it. That's all I'm trying to do is train about that much if I can get this angle, all right? So I'm here, palm goes down, down, and I throw, get into it right there, okay? Where this works really good is the edge of the mat a lot of times. Guy goes, okay, we're on the edge of the mat, I'm just gonna drive this guy out. I'm just gonna drive him out. Or on your feet a lot of times. Your front headlock you got right here, I'll pull it down. Right there, okay? But the technique is here. Palm is up, twist it down. Here and throw. Now finish high. Finish high. A lot of you guys will throw here and stop. Okay? And I don't like to wind him all up and try to get him going. Because he knows it's coming. Right here he doesn't know. Here. Right there. All I'm trying to get is that angle right there. Okay? A lot of times the guy will come, I might have to run him over right there. And what I mean by that is I throw here, boom, and I run. Right to there. But take your palm down. This twist is what lets go, makes him let go. If I just throw him here, hang on tight. He's hanging on, okay? Watch this arm twist. Right there, okay? So, get up there, we'll try it a few times. I'll talk you through the first couple, all right? Because if you don't do this part right, it don't matter. And if you swear, you ain't gonna throw them by. Not gonna throw them by. Look at my angle. Here. Right there. I already got an angle. Already got an angle right here. Boom. See that? I'm already right here. Okay, let's do it a few times. Here we go. Ready? Hustle, ready?